away fine. That time is a really good start from Omanyala. It's Omanyala and Fred Kerley in the middle of your picture. And Omanyala working hard. He's doing everything he can to take a home victory, and he does. Ferdinand Omanyala ignites this stadium. Look what that means to this Kenyan crowd. Look what it means to the Kenyan president. Ferdinand Omanyala, he was born in Nairobi. He studies chemistry at the University of Nairobi. He could not be more of a hometown favourite, and they will be partying in Nairobi tonight. Ferdinand Omanyala invited the rest of the world to come and race him, and he has come out on top.